check, you was on for a minute. Miss me with that, put that, I'll be back in a minute with my good vibes, good vibes, man, I lie.
Garoppolo on first and 10. Launches deep. The jump ball, and this is caught. A big connection on that one. 31 yards. Now some movement before the snap. And we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon.
Mike McGlinchey, the Notre Dame man, guilty on that one.
The false start backs him up 5, first and 15. Garoppolo looks to throw. Throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete.
Defensively here, you're facing a top 5 team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, you give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout. And that means your offense has to keep pace.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. They'll run for the first time with Raheem Mostert. And only able to get 2 here. Stopped at the 30. These are his numbers from last week's contest. Charles, how do you think he ran the football?
I thought he definitely had his moments. I did think that they could have utilized him a little bit better. And I'm definitely going to keep an eye on him to see how they're going to use him this week.
Touchdown 49ers! A great play there. His 17th touchdown now on the season. And the 49ers drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. Well, these guys scored touchdown after touchdown in that win a week ago. So how do they come out this week? Same way. They got that momentum going, a touchdown on the opening drive.
I think it's safe to say that they're in a groove, isn't it?
Too low for him to bring in. It's incomplete.
This rivalry, Charles, the Seahawks and Niners, really one of the best in the NFL. So many great games in the last decade or so between these two. Where does this one rank for you? First down throw. The throw taken in by Cole. And he's going to get seven out of this before being taken down at the 27. How about the first quarter he's putting together out wide? Pretty impressive.
I think that he likes the fact that we're playing this as a day game. You know, some guys, they respond better in the evenings. For some reason, it builds up. For this guy, day game, and he is off and running. You're exactly right. 100 might be conservative with the start that he's had here in the first quarter.
Yeah, by the numbers, he's on pace for 200-plus right now. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. A play fake from Mostert. Now Garoppolo. That's complete to Mostert out of the backfield. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. Well, this defense for the Seahawks, they were very good a week ago in that win over Minnesota.
Yeah, they gave up 17 points, but that's what you would consider a goal for each and every defense, because if you give up 17 points a game all year long, you're thinking you're going to be a playoff team because you expect your offense to score more than that. That's what you're looking for. Room to improve, of course, but I'd have to say a very solid performance.
And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Now Garoppolo on the bootleg. Completes it to the tight end, Kittle. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20.
That's a sight that 49er fans like. George Kittle catching a pass for a first down. Remember, he only played in 8 games in 2020, but he was a 1,000-yard receiver in 2018, 2019. They're hoping he can regain his all-pro form this season.
Inside the red zone, it's Garoppolo. He'll get this into the hands of Ayuk. And able to get this down inside the 15, either the 13 or 14 before he's out of bounds. Throwing again on second down. Garoppolo firing quickly here, and that's complete. And the Niners are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. First is Garoppolo, and the Seahawk defense gets to him, and they bring him down. Sheldon Rankins abruptly ends that play with a sack.
Well, that's what they have to do more of defensively, not just getting sacks, but they have to keep getting in his face, not let him get his feet set and deliver. He's been carving them up previously.
Yeah, already has a couple of touchdown passes. About time they put a few grass stains on that jersey. And they'll try the jet sweep here. And he's got some space here. And they work this well upfield across the 45. An excellent run there coming from out wide.
And we used to consider these jet sweeps to be gadget plays or something a little bit unusual, right? But now most teams have some version of this play in their playbook. And I think it's a lot because of the receivers that are being developed nowadays. These guys look like running backs, even though they're playing out on the perimeter.
He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And finally taken down at the 15. A big pickup there on the run. Well, for a play that didn't look like much at the snap, that jet sweep turned into a big play in a hurry.
And how about how they ran the play? Because they obviously caught the defense out of position and not expecting that one, and that turned into a nice chunk of yardage. But how about the execution on the handoff? Most of the times we see on the jet sweep, they punch it forward so that if it falls to the ground, it's just an incomplete pass. Here, you got to execute it well, otherwise it's a fumble.
2 minutes remaining in this first half of football.
Here we go. 20. 54. 54.
Now they'll throw with Garoppolo. Toward the back corner of the end zone, but he could not get the feet down. This will wind up incomplete.
The way he's been slinging it in the first half, you expect everything he throws to go for a touchdown, but I guess he's got to wait to try and pick up that third, isn't he?
Yeah, I thought he had him for a second, but you're right, not to be. Getting this out to the flat, Mostert. And the 49ers are going to... Garoppolo on first down. Over the middle, complete. That's Cole. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. And he's over 100 yards now after that last catch. Already, of course, leading the NFL in receiving yardage.
So he's done nothing at all to hurt his cause, to stay in that spot. But I've been so impressed with how he's gotten it done. Body control, route running. How about the way he competes for the football at the end of the play?
And how about that for just running out the clock? Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. On play action, now Garoppolo. He's going to loft this one deep left sideline.